going to read to you one of my childhood favorites, Where the Sidewalk Ends by Shel Silverstein. I was able to download this through an app through the St. Louis County Public Library, which was also kind of cool. I'm going to read selected poems, starting with Invitation. If you are a dreamer, come in. If you are a dreamer, a wisher, a liar, a hoper, a prayer, a magic bean buyer. If you're a pretender, come sit by my fire, for we have some flax golden tales to spin. Come in, come in. Homemade boat. This boat that we just built is just fine, and don't try to tell us it's not. The sides and the back are divine. It's the bottom, I guess, we forgot. Captain Hook. Captain Hook must remember not to scratch his toes. Captain Hook must watch out, never pick his nose. Captain Hook must be gentle when he shakes your hand. Captain Hook must be careful opening sardine cans. And play and tag, and pour in tea, and turn in pages of his book. Lots of folks, I'm glad I ain't, but mostly Captain Hook. Tug-o-war. I will not play tug-o-war. I'd rather play hug-o-war, where everybody hugs instead of tugs, where everyone giggles and rolls on the rug, where everyone kisses and everyone grins and everyone cuddles and everyone wins. Joey. Joey took a stone and knocked down the sun, and swoosh, it swizzled down so hard, and bloomp, it bounced in his backyard, and glunk, it landed on his toe. And the world was dark, and the corn wouldn't grow. The wind wouldn't blow, the cock wouldn't crow. And it was always night, night, night. All because of a stone and Joey! Early bird. Oh, if you're a bird, be an early bird. And catch the worm for your breakfast plate. If you're a bird, be an early, early bird. But if you're a worm, sleep late. Boa constrictor. Oh, I'm being eaten by a boa constrictor, a boa constrictor, a boa constrictor. I'm being eaten by a boa constrictor, and I don't like it one bit. Well, what do you know? It's nibbling my toe. Oh, gee, it's up to my knee. Oh, my, it's up to my thigh. Oh, fiddle, it's up to my middle. Oh, heck, it's up to my neck. Oh, dread. Sleeping sardines. I'm tired of eating just beans, says I, so I opened a can of sardines, but they started to squeak. Hey, we're trying to sleep. We were snuggled up tight till you let in the light, you big silly sap. Let us finish our nap. Now close the lid. So that's what I did. Will somebody please pass the beans? 1 inch tall. If you were only 1 inch tall, you'd ride a worm to school. The teardrop of a crying ant would be your swimming pool. A crumb of cake would be a feast and last you 7 days at least. A flea would be a frightening beast if you were 1 inch tall. If you were only 1 inch tall, you'd walk beneath the door and it would take about a month to get down to the store. A bit of fluff would be your bed. You'd swing upon a spider's thread and wear a thimble on your head if you were 1 inch tall. You'd surf across the kitchen sink on a stick of gum. You couldn't hug your mama, you'd have to hug her thumb. You'd run from people's feet in fright. To move a pen would take all night. This poem took 14 years to write, because I'm just 1 inch tall. Who? Who can kick a football to Afghanistan? I can. Who fought tigers in the street while all the policemen ran and hid? I did. Who will fly with x-ray eyes and be known as the man who no bullet can kill? I will. Who can sit and tell lies all night? I might. Lazy, 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 lazy Jane. She wants a drink of water. So she waits and waits and waits and waits and waits and waits for it to rain. If I had a brontosaurus, and let me show you this picture. If I had a brontosaurus, I would name him Horace or Morris. But if suddenly one day he had a lot of little brontosauri, I would change his name to Lori. recipe for a hippopotamus sandwich. A hippo sandwich is easy to make. All you do is you simply take one slice of bread, one slice of cake, some mayonnaise, one onion ring, one hippopotamus, one piece of string, a dash of pepper, that ought to do it. Now comes the problem, biting into it. Ooh, the truth about turtles. Turtles, they don't really have long legs. Wait, I messed that up. Turtles really have long legs, but they don't stretch them out until it's very late at night. And then they run about racing over hill and field until morning comes. And then they curl them up back inside their shells and crawl around again. Naked hippo. Let us make a pair of pants for the poor old hippopotamus to cover his hide once we decide exactly how big his bottom is. Who's taller? Depends on if the judge is fair. Depends on how high the heels are you wear. Depends on if you count the hair. Depends if you allow the chair. Don't tell me. Please don't tell me if I should hug. Don't tell me if I should care. Don't tell me how grand I'd feel if I just learned to share. Don't say it's all right to cry, be kind, be fair, be true. Just let me see you do it. Then I just might do it. The end.